Grand Valley State University is adding a new statue to its downtown Grand Rapids campus, honoring one of the city's most prolific painters. The new sculpture of Mathias Alten was installed earlier this month. It sits on a walking path east of Winter Hall between Sekia Hall and the Seidman Center. Alten is often referred to as the Dean of Michigan Painters and considered the city's most famous artist. You can learn more about his legacy and the new statue from our story exclusively on WoodTV.com.